We all want to know how to search more effectively, so I'm going to give you a brief overview of using and, or, and not in your searches. Using these three words will improve your search results immediately. And is used to join words or phrases together. It requires that all terms be in the search results. If you look at the board, you'll see the green area is showing where the results overlap and would include all your search terms. It really narrows your search results. Now you may find that you are not getting enough information. In that case, you might want to try using or. This lets you join similar terms, like airplane or aircraft, and find things that have either term. It broadens the search, as you can see from the green now encompassing the whole area. Now let's say you find what you want, but there's a lot of extra fluff that you would like to get rid of. That's where Not comes in. It lets you knock out records that don't apply. For example, if you were searching for Java, the programming language, you might come up with information about coffee. You would then change your search to Java, not coffee. In this case, the white areas indicate the results that were not related to the search and got knocked out. For tips on punctuation, truncation, and forming a search, check out our database searching tutorial. For more help, ask us.